And our teams from the flight ops department, from the maintenance department, from the medical department have been working very closely with Airbus over the last 4 to 5 years to develop and design this new helicopter to exactly meet our needs to perform HEMS missions.
The main motivation was being invited from Airbus to take part of the development of the helicopter, to bring in our know-how, to show our needs, to demonstrate what we do need, having a cost-effective helicopter. And if you put all this know-how together with a company like Airbus, which are great guys in performing designing helicopters, the result must be outstanding.
The help in the design of that interior cabin. And that interior cabin was the biggest thing that we saw need. And so they were incredibly generous with taking our advice and helping us to be able to help give the kind of instruction to help get this thing designed.
Airbus knows how to build helicopters. So we've bought a lot of Airbus helicopters over the years. We operate a lot of Airbus helicopters. We do a lot of Airbus helicopter completions. Airbus has been really, really transparent and worked with us really well in the design of this aircraft. And I think the saying is built by customers for customers. So we're excited that they took a lot of our input and really implemented it into the aircraft. And so the caregivers, those first responders that have seen this aircraft have been really excited about the space that's provided in there for them to put their equipment and gear.